The dead cannot give consent to sex, just like dildos, fleshlights, and blow-up dolls.
Let us fuck. Let us fuck.
Oh, hello.
What's wrong with him? Did it go crossways or something?
I am a
fuck. That one?
Should have been drained at first.
Why is he smiling at us?
We don't need consent for inanimate objects. We don't need consent for inanimate objects. We don't need consent for inanimate objects. We don't need consent for inanimate objects.
Do whatever you please to them.
I am a
grab my balls and squeeze them.
You didn't say a word. You didn't have to.
I was losing a grasp on something that was too violent to keep inside forever.
You didn't say a word. You didn't have to.
As I'm sitting there with a severed head in my hand, talking to it, I'm about to go crazy, literally. I'm about to go completely flywheel loose and just fall apart.
Grab my balls and squeeze.
Fuck! Blowjob is much more of a health risk than having sex with a corpse.
Well, that's good to know.
Pussy is slang for leaving parts.
Fuck
with A. Fuck are dead. Fuck are dead.
Fuck with A.
Fuck are dead. Fuck are dead.
Maybe Georgie boy didn't have the stuff. And maybe he didn't have it in him.
Stop it, Martha.
Like hell I will. He wasn't particularly aggressive. In fact, he was sort of a flop. A great big fat flop.
I would have killed him until he gunned me down. I wouldn't have been able to reason my way out of it. I was scared to death. And I was violent. I felt my back was that wall. I was the rabbit that always ran, always backed away, always burning bridges. Suddenly there weren't anymore. My back hit that wall and I came out screaming and kicking and shooting. My first date was an absolute disaster. It wasn't her fault. I didn't blame her even then. Boy, she didn't ever talk to me again. It's awful. Taking her to a John Wayne movie and Denny's. It's terrible. I've never been on a date at 16. That was cool, you know? I've never been on a date, you know?
I enjoyed that break more than I do live, though. I enjoyed that break more than I do live, though.
Open the mouth up.
I enjoyed that break more than I do live, though.
Open the mouth up.
Let me on my way.
Please steady my brain so that others don't suffer as I have.
Cunt.